A mother is behind bars and charged after her teenage son was stabbed. The 13-year-old is autistic. KCRA3's Rich Ibarra joins us live from Modesto with the latest on the charges and the condition of the young man.
Well, we're here at the apartment complex on Rumble Road, and that second-floor apartment, that's where the stabbing happened. 36-year-old Anitra Hankins called 911 last night asking that police and medical help come to her apartment. Inside the apartment, police found Hankins' 13-year-old son, Miles. Now, Miles had been stabbed multiple times. Miles is autistic and, according to neighbors, was becoming increasingly hard to control. The boy's mother is charged with attempted murder and torture.
Based on the investigation at this point that the detectives had conducted, evidence at the scene, injuries of the victim, they do believe there's enough information to charge the additional torture charge.
He just got really aggressive. I mean, it would sound to the point that it was like construction. And I even spoke with her. She said that he pretty much gutted out his room just with a lot of stomping and hitting and, hitting the walls and things of sort like that. So, like I spoke with you before, I spoke with her this week, and she was just saying that she was just pretty much at her wits' end. She didn't know what to do, just stressed out. None of his meds was working.
Now, the victim's condition is critical but stable, and the mother was booked into jail last night. Reporting live in Modesto, Rich Ibarra, KCRA 3 Report.